Welcome to your daily report of the relevant high-frequency trading events as surfaced by Skeeto and Follow the Bots for trading gold futures.
Today is the 3rd of January 2013 gold report. To see our signals and alerts given by our order flow monitor, please pause the video and make it full screen to see it easier. As you may or may not know, high-frequency trading, or HFT, accounts for over 70% of today's markets. The computer trading bots are fast, very, very fast. How do you compete with that? The simple answer is you don't. Try to trade with them instead. If you look at the video here at the signals generated, you'll see the HFT buy surges and sell surges. If you look carefully, you'll see sometimes they only run for a point or two. This is designed quite simply to run your stops before they move the market in the direction they want. When you see buy programs waning or sell programs waning, it simply means the buy or sell high frequency trades in that particular direction are slowing down. In other words, you would possibly expect them to stop and go the other way. In conjunction with Skeeto's other real-time indicators and your old indicators, you will in no time be able to tell better which way the market is about to move. If you want to know more, check out our training videos, and while you're there, why not get a free trial at www.skeeto.com. Thank you.